come on.
Rolling, Steve. So okay. You're going to talk to Steve, right?
Yeah.
Right. So, first of all, hi, Roy. We're here in Spanish Town, and pleased to be here. And we'd like you to introduce yourself.
DJ style.
Yeah, well...
Well, not necessarily DJ style.
I'm Ryreed, you know? PK, publicly known as Ryreed, DJ. And... Well, I leave Kingston from 1968, 10th of May, and come Spanish Town, I come live, you know?
Cut it, 1 minute.
Yeah, you know,
lock off the door.
Yeah.
Or, a bit of something, if it's DR.
Yeah,
cut it. If it's the whole time, that's the thing. Yeah. Him, if,
yeah, thank you. Cut in, sit down there.
Daddy,
yeah, sit down now, sit. Sit and drink some of my Heineken. Sit. Yeah, don't get up now. Yeah, man.
All right, from the top, I guess.
Yeah. Your time, Steve.
Okay, first, we hold on the introduction. We can do the introduction later on in a separate piece, you know?
Yeah.
What I'd like to talk about is the days when Ruddies and Stereo ruled Spanish Town and Version start playing.
Sit down. Karin, you have to sit down.
Cool.
Karim, go on to court.
3 years old.
My number 19.
Number 19?
19 kids me get. How old are kids me have in England, you know? Mm-hmm. What are you talking about, Steve, man? We have kids all over the world, man. All in Norway, me have a daughter, man.
Norway?
Yeah, man. Well, you see, right now, the music business come from a dimension where it had come from the rock steady. You see, in the days now with Roddy, them. Roddy was a man where, him named Redwood, him used to deal with a man like Duke Reed, a Bond Street, that the Duke, a record producer, a direct man him used to deal with. Roddy's son used to play pure Duke Reed dubs, him not play a studio one. So you have sound now like the sound him used to play first name, Sons Jr., when he come a Spanish Town with and take over the town. Is a man named Sons, a Chinese man from Walton Park Road. Him have a son named Leroy and one named Connell. Them living in New York. Well, you see them days, you know, me was a civil servant. I work at Customs, Princess Street and Water Lane, from Manifest Branch to Correspondence Desk. And as a middle income earner now, me start follow the discotheque them. You used to have a Wednesday disco party at Victoria Pier downtown, where the Oceana Hotel is. And then you have a technician now, Jamaica number one, radio, amplifier, television technician, him named Denton, him fix anything we broke down. Him now set up a disco and give I ride him. Soul Bunnies, to my disco where me control. I used to play a jazz out on Fridays at Rose Lane. A PNP activist named Roddy, won that. Him get hold now, but him still around. So people used to come and hear me, you know. I said, boy, the brother, you're great. The man have logic is a shame, man. I come to Spanish Town, come play about 3 times, Sons Jr. I learned him, Aki Waki. Was the main land him time there. And everybody crowd up now and I listen to this great I ride from town. And I find some newfound friends there now. I said, but I said, good for you, come to Spanish Town, come live in America. At the first capital, this and the way people love you and them thing there. You have to come here, so come hang out at Woodway and all them thing there. Well, I think about it and I find a Indian man named Williams who have a truck at King Street and I make him go for my things and I told me and him and move over. And so me come to Spanish Town, rent a whole house from a lady named Simpson and just live. And I go and play Sons Jr. song till it become
powerless. What happened?
Oh, man.
Well, voila.
Just blow up it down here, something.
Quick, plug it out now, something, or... Oh, my man.
Voila.
Is that... The lights didn't blow right, Rick?
No.
There's only one tandem light, too. We'd plug in a little shock and everything before they should...
110, man.
Oh, man.
It's like a fuse.
Pick it up now, talk to Steve.
As I was saying, Steve, about Sons Jr., in those days, it was the greatest sound here. They call it the Crabbo sound. Because people think a Brayton didn't come from, but Sons Jr., they do only live over Brayton as a Chinese man with a black girl named Sonia, who automatically become his wife after I migrate. You understand? So you see, after sound zone I migrate now, me have to deal with a sound where me love and then me start play SRS Rod is a supreme ruler. Right? Because when sound zone are the die now, even great sound like the great King Tubby's Hi-Fi, come a young street and play about 20 chains away from me. And me the New Yorker club and I hit them, meet them curry goat and themself. Them promoter, not even Hansen at that Sons Junior tear down the whole place. Cause Sons Junior was a man where when him got coxing dad and I cut dub all 2 days there, they fall him foot and I drink him Pepsi and I cut dub. Him was a master of craft when it come to dub. Him have Heptones and Abyssinian's tune when no sound in a Jamaican never play. That time Tida and Ian are after before. Sons Junior was that kind of man. So after I leave Sums Junior now, I come to Roddy's. And you know them in the early days and all sound clash thing. I was just one DJ. I never have no second and third like now. You have all 4 man around a sound. You have 4 selector when I want to play early. And from 6 o'clock and dawn start, me play till daylight when sun hot. I used to have some fans like Panty, Hazzy, Sterling, Cody, Naxi. Them man that was the ruler of the town. Them was the activist them that rule the town. The bad man them. Yeah, so. And the article Rasta man them in them days. Them man that rule the town of Spanish Town. You understand? Article in them days. Them called Panty, Ozzy and Sterling the 3 blind mice. Them was the most rugged. Any man come here police or otherwise or a bad man. Them beat them so bad as them run gal and jail and all and gun pan them and forget. Then man face mash up so bad as man say, shine your flashlight and show me with the station there. The amount of beating. So you used to have a dance hall now over upon the train line. A guy named Sterling won it. And I go and talk to him and say, I want to make your dance hall the number one dance hall where Roddy Sound play. True, Mr. Manal is the round Roddy and boots Roddy Sound. And I saw the whole criteria. The whole thing of sound. When we got a puppy in and play, puppy in down the wall, we used to give a condensed milk, a tin of milk and a box of oats. Them days are things cheap. For God dance at 2 and 6. A red stripe beer, a 17 cents. You know? Nice. You know, you have one man of all a chop and small 38 and 50 man follow him. Because it was ratchet knife days and razor and them little thing there. Man never have no whole pa gun and dynamite and, you know, man never have no cannon. It was just word sound, a man thump a man in him face and kick him up and cool him off, you know. And then after I leave Roddy now, I'm going to play stereo, the immortal sound. Now stereo is a professional technician, audio technician with Bill Audio. Him build some heavy duty sound, you know, and him did have the heavy sound. Like how you that's a boy, you have the great King Edward the Giant, which was the heaviest sound in town in the early days. That brother there were named Stereo was the heaviest brother in a Spanish town with sound, you know. I'm going and play him sound for about a year and a half, and it gets slow. Him stop, spend money upon record. And me have to buy my own record and everything like that. I'm now, me link up with a man named Moody now, Harry Moody. I make my first record named Musical Pleasure. You understand? Drifter, Heart Don't Leap, and them tune there. And me buy my first S90 bike now, and have my bag with my record them. Me not stop by tune, collect tune and play upon sound. And me just leave stereo and go play a sound in a Maypen now, clarinet, named V-Rocket. A guy named Johnny, him dead now, pass off and gone. Him doing a bakery, named Western Bakery. Yeah, man, I'm bringing that sound to the top, because any sound me there around, you know, I move it up to the top, because them days, as a one man at work, people from all walks of life get around for year I ride talk. Yeah, man, them come in droves and thousands a dance hall for hear me. As a one man, me not have no second, so when I put on mic, come in a put on mic, every tune is a different tune. From all 2 o'clock a pure psalm still daylight. And man a lick ganja pipe and ganja pipe a catch a fire and all them thing there. That's how we used to live in them days. It was no worry and the whole part of the massity and the madhouse thing, you know what going on, you know. People refrain from violence in them days. The people wasn't violent and, you know, sarcastic and mad. People are different. And now, them come now with the whole heap of ignorance and bad manism. You understand? And come spoil it. But reggae, them days there, it was Joe Creed and Coxon was the two forefront man. You have Scratch, you have Bunny Lee, you have all them producers in them days there. But for dancehall tune, it was Joe Creed with the alternalists them. And the techniques and the uniques. And Coxon with the heptones and the Ken Modes. You understand? And them tune they used to rule dancehall. Then bam, there comes Uri. Would wake the town and tell the people for joke. Come, you used to go dance. All a Gold Coast and club man a can them place where Uri play Tubby Sound. Because I live a toil them time you know. I have a girl a toil, a 124 Olympic Way named Suran. Go the very often, left me out of Spanish Town and Ghana Town as a original city man will come in. A Spanish Town, you know. A summer start run it. And them days it was much cooler and nicer. You right now, when him play a Tubby Song now, him have him crowd, a Rastafari around him and rap nice and every man a listen him. You understand? Pan a wide scope and him go do a tune for Joe Creed now, Wake the Town. Chickabow and all them tune there. And them tune there get the place hot. Everybody now start come and dance and run up and down. You understand? And I saw the vibes go in them days there. Now after me leave V-Rocket now, Tubby send for me. And the great husband roll up King Tubby. 18 Jamaley Avenue, because me used to that a while in the days when Tubby just won a little song name, Hometown Hi-Fi. Tubby's Hometown Hi-Fi. Now King Tubby's used to have a girl named Valerie and one named Jai. Them was the two main dance around it. Then you have Mighty, Dopey Suck, Bios, Greener, the man that was the enforcers around the sound. Some of them, most of them dead and gone too. Cause a younger man them and me, but them choose another road. And them head top get lick up. You understand? And in them days there, Tubby is a man who always admire me as a best dressed man and man with no flip service. So whenever a date come up now with the sound and you ride up and tour, any little difference with the man you ride. Send for me and me complete Great King Tubby's Hi-Fi. And people just have it for say, boy, why I sound like you, right? But we are two different people, you know, because you guys, you had back for the name Rai Reed. So am I right? You right are you right? You understand? I don't no give a name, I registered and sealed name in the Spanish Town archives. You understand, my birth certificate is Rai Samuel Reed. So, and I put on the name I Rai, I just put a high in front of my name because high Rai this. You understand? So, we have little differences like me and you Rai. One time now when me go up in life now, get up now, I'm going to sound him Turbotronic now. I'm going to take over him territory, Cockburn Pen and Towel. I have a true of a youth that follow me now. And it happened that him sound Sturgav go down and him decide to have a clash now, Sturgav and Turbotronic sound for play a Southdale Plaza in a big yard. Well, dance arrange and me get my money and him get him money. And you the man do now. The man is a man who control to while. To such a way that him get a technician brother named Irving for come plug on a transformer for my sound and go on like say, he's a piece of equipment where I take analyze my sound. Suck with the whole of the current from me, my camp them catch a fire. Yeah, man. All them little things them still have them in my head still, you know? Ring craft. Because I would say him could have managed me because at 2 weeks straight my dad channel one and cut dubbing my car. The great IRI was the great producer who started the channel one gold mine. Sata dub, vital dub, MPLA, IRA, Plantationites. Diamonds LP, the whole of them thing that IRI produced them, not Jojo. You understand? Enough people never know that. Mickey and Jojo are England to Virgins. And say, well, this man, I'm an associate, we'll have to take some tune from him. And them take a couple album from him and them little thing there. Make him get him first big money. You understand? So it's like it's a whole thing going on in the business now. When me I play Tubby's Hi-Fi now, for a period of time now, one time you go up on tour and come back, you have a dance. A Penwood Road. And you have a little boy now named Papa Tree Cad who love rape girls, you know? Yeah, man. Him come in a dance about 11 o'clock and just hold on for a girl and care back a Tubby box back. I saw me leave Tubby Sound now. Me have on a white suit, me never forget that night. And him Papa Tree Cad tear off the girl clothes and a sex the girl behind the sound box. So some man come call me now, so me grown and so this can't go on and me play that sound here. Right? Scan one. Have done. You have to send for clothes to put on pan a girl and done this. And I saw it go. Man in the area get irritated and say, boy, me a fight against man and I can't play Tubby Sound in the airboard again. I say, what? I wanna chat say. When I could have 99 gun in our hand, I'm afraid of them thing there. Bam! About 17 minutes after the big commotion, there comes Uri, come off a tour and come take the mic, you know? And I just ride out. Yeah, man. And I'm sure Tubby is a watcher. You see, when you have a difficulty like the sound for play and Uri no turn up, you just send a man come call him and I will come deal with it. I will come play the sound, but I'm not going to be the number man, one man around the sound again. So the sound start fade. Last dance and play St. Thomas, them going out and doing a pen. St. Thomas now. Me never reached the dance. And a policeman named Scarcher shoot up the sound, going to the dance. Yeah, man. The way the sound bill and name, that's pure bad man follow the sound now. Because me never got prison yet or them thing, but he's a man who can't defend myself. You understand? A man just love how me flex my nose, boy, I said, brother there. He's a man who can defend himself. So we can't rush him away. If a knife, anything you want, come with me there. We ready for you. And Tubby start, get a slow wheel with the sound. And the other sound go St. Thomas at the dance and the policeman named Scotch, shoot up the sound. Without any reason, shoot up the truck with the sound. Shoot up the man, hump them. Drive off a run, kick up a belly woman at the pan of the truck. A girl who used to follow the sound, pregnant. Get a portion of man go jail. When I reach doing the park, I just see all the ham them scrap. Man take all the transformer and all them thing there. Where them could have get them on pan because them did the Tubby Sound. They have the number one sound quality pan the island, you know. When me I tell about sound quality. Them days, steel and used to hang up in a mango tree, a breadfruit tree. Right? But Tubby is a first man to come with top end box. Like when you say Stone Love and them sound I have now. Tubby's are the first man who come with tweeter and top end box and top end speaker. Pan top end box and plus him have a man them in the trees. We play upon him I made. Wicked anyway there. If Tubby's a player say there Spanish town, you hear him. Because they hand him the high in some tree tie up. So we used to have a bigger crowd. That anybody else, because anyway, where I play, people walk miles because them hear the sound I travel. And them come for miles, come here the great King Tubby's Hi-Fi. You understand? And I saw. So it's a Tubby now, is a man who greatly missed by man. Right, read me, I tell you. Article, the man that is one of the greatest. Because even the Channel 1 sound, I want to tell you, the Channel 1 bass bottom where you hear around a Tubby we go catch that, you know, me and Joseph who came, we have a big pressing plant in Brooklyn and New York. You ask him, and me camera on a Tubby go sit down like all the ladies sit down on the carpet and say, listen to Sonya. And that Sonya we want out of the MCI 16 track with the scope. We want a bass note. Listen to the bass. Listen to splash. And then we go back to Sly now and say, you have rim shot by your drum and you have hi-hat. One, you the hi-hat and the snare drum. Clap. So you notice the whole of Channel 1 tune them have a clapping and them a slide on bar. Come with that. From welding and the whole of them tune, you'll hear the clap. Him Paley, I read them tune them become number one tune in Jamaica as instrumental. I just a clap. Clap, 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 clap. You know? Yeah. When the lead it come with the snare drum thing, You know? But me I tell you, Jojo come with a sound there. You know them days when Jojo all a sell record to all places like all Micron Music. $90,000 joke for him collect. And them days, record now sell so again. Them days a record of 7-6. You know? Till watch a record reach almost a $30 for a $45 or $40. You know? But unilaterally is like things were sound and gone now, me I tell you, in the olden days. Days were passed and gone. It is nicer. Because people come and dance, white, black, all Mick Jagger fly from America, come and ride dance and sent on. And Keith, him guitarist. Yeah man. And them man them used to have as fans. Barefoot Mick Jagger in a dance. And I buy me pure stout. Great Mick Jagger. Come listen to his hi-fi with him tape, him big sonny tape strap on pan him. Depan record. Yeah man. So Tubbies is a man who set certain principles in this country. If a man can remember the anthology of sound system, King Tubbies is the man who set the road for enough man. You understand? The great King Tubbies is the man who set the road for enough man. You understand? And I saw the business go from that time until this time. Now it's Stone Lover carry the mantle. But in a Tubby's days, and in a my days when me young and old and a splurt and sprint, a guy couldn't kick with my foot, man. Because evidently, out of all DJ will come and go, and me make the most recording in history, and you as a man, Steve, you can vouch for that. Nobody no come near me yet. Or I say nothing where people for listen, because that me having a listening audience. Them just talk. Girl body bigger, leg them taller, titty stiff. The people don't listen to them thing there. People, 1 week, them record they live for a week. You know? Hard and stiff. A few of them little tune that you hear about now. Man for dead. You know? You know? And he never have a volume and say, why man for dead for man live? I just man for dead. And gunshot and AK-47 and Eklan catch HK-91 and my 44 Magnum and my Glock. And this. And who got dead and them marrow splurred upon the asphalt. Pure them thing they know. I'm really sit back, Steve, and I watch them and I listen to them. But you see, in a time I pointed Jerry and an earth begun, you know, and him come for breakdown pressure and set the captives free. And for make all man live in love and high quality. So you can imagine now that means the A&R man and the manager for this studio here in Spanish Town. The People's Choice Studio at Thompson Penn, 1 mile upon the Sligo Village Road. Me go change the music industry now. Because what America want, them go and get from me. And what England want, them go and get. Anything them want. Me just send a letter to Mr. Palmer by hand. Somebody I go up and give them a letter for care to Mr. P. Yeah, man. For some boy, I may have a bass now. Where? You see this boy there is an MCI. 600. 36 track board. And the automation pan it again a slide problem. So you see this boy there now, we have it pampas. We just buy a 40-year track. Soundcraft man, Sapphire. From London. Yeah. That we buy through the agent out there. So them ship it off and right where wait pan for us lift out this. Go put it in one of them room over there, so. Yeah, man. I found a new board going because them that 815BU remonitors and them outboard gear are the latest state-of-the-art technology. Steve Stanley, give me the listing for them equipment. You know, buy now hear that thing. And we have a Macintosh computer, the latest one I come out with. The top of the line, color monitors. Yeah, man, we have it. Lock up. A heat we're going to use inside there. And we're going to know the man from the boy. We will in the long pants. You understand? Because I saw the business go now. Because I have some tune I save from all. 68, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. Some R&B music when I go lick inside there, man. God Almighty, no man. The amount of strings and hands we make a put in at them when they reach all England. Man, I go wonder, say, what are the Jamaica them music I come from? Must say heaven. The way them sweet. Because you want the most of the music them with some of the big producers I call Penthouse them and them I make. I hear Bunny Lee them and scratch them and nine of them on the radio then at night. I send some arrow to Byron Lee, pure arrow, pure metal arrow, the man them I send. That's how I say, boy, you know, to each man his own. But you see, in this life, I feel there is enough milk and honey for all of us. Young, old, new brand, whitey, Indian, blackie, Chinese, Japanese. Everybody in the world can heat out of this little music. Because Jamaica is just a highland, you know. Think of it, Steve. If you throw Jamaica upstate New Jersey, in a New York City, you'll never find back this. Because me a drive from Manhattan for go to the Sony and the Sharp factory upstate and take me a day. And if me a leave for something Negril, it's 3 hours. Simple drive though. I mean, I'll stop. Yeah. So, it's a reggae business right now. I like all the music business I got. I like where the different companies like Highland, I watch Pan CVM, them products. And enough products I still push. I like where Chris Blackwell and the man that go on it. Virgins, Richard Branson's my friend now. An article, Virgin, when me bring come all Jamaica. Yeah. I don't like how them divert all some of them business now. Because all my publishing now, what me have with them, it diverted to EMI. And I can't tell when me even get a letter from EMI. That's a plan. I plan to reach in England anytime now. Next week or one of the day and the other week. Because it don't cost me nothing, you know. I just fly to New York and have a free ticket. Take out $300 out of my right hand back pocket and buy a Virgin Airline ticket 2 way. And I'm there eat row. And I just take the underground. I hit any office me want hit in a London because so, when people see me in England sometimes I run, I see them run up and down. I can't believe I'm here. I say, I'm here, I'm cool. When you come, I say, I just come. When you leave, I leave tomorrow. But the day when me come, me want some money. And when me go in a man office, he can't tell me nothing. He says, I'm giving money or goods with value the money. Because I'm not coming out and he can't lock me in the building because I blow it up. I make certain me escape. Yeah, man. Me's a man like that, man. Yeah, man. So,
you could tell us about the musical war between you and Jazz, bro.
Lord!
Tell me about that, Ross.
That is a catastrophe, no. That is big things. Jazz, bro. Lord, oh, God.
Rotted.
Plug it out of the wild, man.
Oh, man. Rolling, man? Yeah.
Yeah.
The Jazz, bro story.
Yeah. Why, Steve, the Jazz, bro story are the greatest thing. I am born legal around at King Tubby's, 18 Jamali Avenue and Penny Road around at Tubby's Studio. I forgot to do a recording, you know? Make a tune in monkey fashion and bam around and bam one cut and do my tune. Take a break now from around the mic now, come out of the vice room now. There comes Prince Jazzbo. So I just go back in the vice room now. Bunny, I listen to the tape. That time the monitor hand pan the mic and I just say, boy, Jazzbo, if I was ugly like you, I hang up made and stone it. That Bunny Lee go hear that tune, the monitor. I just wind down the tape, pan a rhythm. I say, all right, talk what you say again. Mr. Prince Jazzbo, if I was ugly like you, I'd hang up my head and fling stone upon it, man. There comes the tune. Bunny say, go in it. And one cut. And I hit that. Jazzbo get fixed. And say, Bunny, forgive me a tune now. Bunny, forgive me a rhythm. Here comes. I rah, you a boy. You imitate the great you. I feel tune at him, though. And two tune put out there now. And cause a bang bang in England now. Everything I go on. David Radigan live on it. And I just do a tune now. Name set up yourself, Jazzbo. I man say, if you set up yourself. Come down off of your pumps. Remember you so sleeping at Freddy Grumps. Look how your skin full up of pure bumps. Boy, the tune there. Because Jazzbo used to live a Cockburn pen, you know? So, we just build like a finale around it. Like a man a knock down a door. Wake up, Jazzbo, wake up! Jazz, Prince Jazzbo from Alligator Pan, Crocodile Avenue. And you hear the door tear off. We do the sound effect and Jazzbo start run. And there comes the padlock. If I'm going to do the padlock pan and channel one with him, I'm going to hear nothing more, nothing, just going to touch the next tune. Again, I'm dead. Yeah, man. I'm going to tell you, when I go to England, man, that become like the national anthem, because at the time David Radigan, the capital, and when him a play it, him play the whole set of the Clash. People request it, and it become very, very big in England. You know, very, very big. Very, very big.
Right. Well, that in itself is a big story. You're right. I mean, it was huge in England. It was.
It's not huge nowhere like England. It's not huge. America like England, isn't it, man? Mm. England ever when me walk, man. Ever when me drive.
It was much more sensational than
Jesus Christ.
Man and Flower
Guy. And all of them. Because them really, as I say, you know, you
kind of follow that.
You see, intelligence is the key, you know. Intelligence is the key to a lot of things, you know. You see, it's not what you're doing, it's how you do it. Because me and Jasper never fight. We never have no misunderstanding, right? Mr. Lego B. Sam lick him down downtown at Chancery and Nard Parade Car. I lick him down and run on our bus. Right hand our bus, as big as you see him there. And me just make a tune, same run past Kincaid and couldn't get no first. I mean, I tell you, them things that go down, because it's the truth, is that happen. Them things that just go down in history as two men who have a little waver between one another, and it just go on and go on, and it nice people. Because we don't go up on stage, go disgrace one another. If a man requests a tune, me just do a tune. If the audience requests a tune, me just do a tune. But me never have no feelings against Jasper. And him never have no feelings against me. Because him don't know, say, me don't show him, so I saw the business go. You understand? Yeah. And automatically, you know, you see Jasper now, is one of the youth where me have to give him certain points. Because as a man, we don't really have no great vice and no great vibes. And him very ugly. Him really try hard, Steve. God know him try hard, man. Me respect him, man. Feel him try. Because if me ugly like him really, wouldn't be so brave. You understand? I would come out at night. But I'm a brother, same way. You understand? Me love him.
So let's talk about, now I know that you must be a big movie fan, because a lot of your records are about movies.
Yes.
Like Frankie Jam.
Jesus Christ, don't bother talk me. Every show come to Jamaica and it come to Carib, I state me have to see it. I mean, he's a man of a house, a video, 5 TV me have in my house. Yeah, man, 5 TV in my bedroom, man. Pure Sony, from a 32, 27, go right down to a 13-inch on my king-size bed, and a VCR, JVC forehead. Yeah, man. Me love movie, man. No movie, no do ya when me no go see. You understand me? Me's a man where love. Well, this is my first album now, Steve. My first album was done for Gussie Clark. And Gussie just left KC as a little boy and start record business. Me the first man do an album for Gussie, presenting IRI, right? And a Trojan, get the LP there, Trojan Records, and a them, you know? And Dynamics put it out of Jamaica, I distribute it for Gussie, you know? So the great music works, Gussie Clark, where you see there? The first man make him eat food on him table. However big or small him want feel. Because some he talk straight up, because I'm not take back talk. Yeah, man. Because even the dub machine that we buy it from, just a machine. Yeah, man. I will get a guy named Carl Rowetti from New Jersey come set it up. Buy the equipment and the Mackie and them thing, the mixer and them thing, that America, and bring in the CD player and that machine and them thing there. So me as a man still have some respect for him, you know? But there's a man with a pan of shelf, you know, I don't know why. Him skeptic. You know, and me's a Clyde Tyrion. Me's a optimist and a well-informed pessimist. Me go amongst them and if I see how they move. Because you see, money is a thing that makes some little black man get frightened, you know. But money and nothing, you know. Because I see man like Richard Branson, who a billionaire, come here and walk barefoot. Richard Branson from Virgins. Come and book out the whole of Sheraton Hotel downstairs in a New Kingston when he win them now. Book out from bungalow 301 to bungalow 309. The whole of the, and a one man that and Simon Draper and one more man him care with him. And me have the whole of them the something for myself. My girl pan eyeglass and bring a set of man come eat out the dining room on the 10th floor, put pan him bill. And then the man no go on skeptic. Then the man the rent a car punch and drive it, got watch it, pan the pure him. You know. But you know, you have some little Jamaicans right now, Steve. You know what happened to the young guys, them are coming out of the business now. Them are upstarts, you know. Them are some little guy where maybe used to sell some little bug a foreign. Cause I would even call the name, bug. And make her money and just come in a record business. And say them a producer and get lucky. Final artist. Or a sprinter. And get two like a tune and you can't talk to them. When you got some other studio, you some man say, boy. The boy copycat drive him car come here a while ago. The boy didn't like nobody, you know, at the radio station, boy. Come like the boy they want control it up. You know? You know, forget that tune him carry your name to announce. I pure them little thing that go on down here. But me, I tell you, so when me start, man, like I seen anything you do, you must have a financier behind you, a man with cash power. And the man with me have behind me, him no ramp. Money is no problem. If me say me want slide on bar for 40 days and 40 night, that's it. Me just go for slide, so how much for your crew? And didn't get the money before, and we just work, you know? At that I go on in Jamaica, the flattering and the frustration and the enthusiasm for money and care and fools have wing from Beverly Hills and Amorites and Jack Seal and Opasta and Stone Hill and Smokyville. You could have big till all. Because look, look, you're a guy rich. Can't eat more than belly full. Can't sleep in a more than one bed at a time. You have 900 Rolls Royce and 3,000 beds. You can't only drive one. Can't drive one and go downtown and drive one and come up. Him can't sex longer and him John stand up. And when sleep take him, him know nothing till him wake again. So it's just ideological dreams man have and he goes. Man fascinated by the moral. The moral scruples fascinate them that the born and can talk or maybe have no sense. Some of them frightened. And that I go on to Jamaica right now, you know. A guy go down on the beach with them Benz and convertible and the next guy to go with him BMW and the next guy to go with 5 bike and him van, him part finder and appear them little thing that nobody never see them, you know. If you see some of them in that big Benz and boat, they're the loneliest man them. Them stop a heavy foot and nobody da look at them. Cause the Benz them get common. Yeah man, better you buy a whole Benz. But the 190 them and the 300 them where them bring out with the fancy flaring and the steering can go up and come down and the headrest can lift to the sky and come down under your throat. Nah, even do nothing. Because you see, it's moral. Make people love you. Yeah, man. How dignified and unified you are. Make people love you. No, because you have 90 house. Because I know nothing. Them not just material gain. But you see this little plaza here where you come here today and see me sit down. Me is the wizard with 90 cents, man. Me not 5 cents. 90 me have. I just 10 more me want for 100. And me go and utilize them to the maximum because me is a maximizer, you know. You think me is a simple guy? Me is a maximizer, man. Me go and invite you over here when me a produce record and you hear a difference. You want to say, my life, I really hear people talk about music. I never hear nobody put himself in the music. Because I know themself and there's some money when they make it, they think about Trojan and EMI and Polygram and CBS and Epic money. I don't think about them when I make the music. And Highland, I don't think about them. I think about the people of the world who are going to listen to the music. And me, Rai Reed, I'm going to put in all the seasoning what the music need. Like a vanilla, like a black pepper, you know, the like a rose water, the like a scotch bonnet pepper, every little thing I got going on the music. That's a music well seasoned when a man hear it. Him listen for years. Him can talk to him kid about it. Can't hear the fine, you know. Me now make no tune for raise eyebrow. A man say, what a DJ that say? And the woman him gone again. Must say a titty licker or a city slicker or my guts. I make them tune. Me make tune for you sit down and relax with your pipe and say, yes, this is a DJ right in the world of yours. Yeah, man. You understand? So the jazz bo thing, now what's how it did go? Well, it's a thing that still excite me because it's a man that me and him never work on stage yet and them little thing there. All the while me have them little thing there. If me there on a sound and hold a mic, him come hold and say two things to but otherwise me and him depend on a level. Cause the youth they respect me, you know? And we just alright. Bad. Yeah man.
Great.
Yeah man, we alright man.
We'll take a little break there. I think it's recovered a lot of good things there.
Yeah,
the things we wanted on the early Spanish town.
Yeah, you couldn't
we,
get it. I mean, because
it's really
wet
here where it's... Because I think we'd like to get to talk to him as well.
Yeah, man.
That'd be great.
Yeah, man.
tell us a little bit about him. Was his family involved in the bauxite business, I believe, were they?
Yeah. Him and my wife, you see, who is the person behind him for years. Her name is Ivy. Very, very strong, dominant woman. She's Chinese. She have a brother named Butch and him have the Freddie Grums, when he me make the tune about Freddie Grums business place, I buy it out. Butch and run it. I'm a Sivan now. She's now in Ochorius. I think them having a like a slight legal separation thing. I don't can see Roddy up on the moon fully. And the wife now, she there with one of the big daughter watch it. I run a business, you know? And him now run a liquor store and a restaurant and a club upstairs, a friend street away. He might eat food because I eat them most days, sometime when I don't come up here. You know, because the student are a function. Sometime I stay with you 1 day or 2 days. You understand? But everything is everything. And he's a man, I can't care, I go talk to him and I'll see more, man. Because Seymour is a man now, he got in a tractor business, but he might build a big building where he might go deal with music business too, because he must set up a, like a skating ring, him son, certain like a thing. So he still buy records from me to Seymour, certain rare records, where me have two copies I him still buy, you know, but Roddy now directly separate himself. Because Roddy was a Jew Creed man, so if I'm Jew Creed dead, he no rate now the producer. Because him was the, well, him was one of the elite where things were, boy, you say like general product. If you hear some dub where Roddy have, man. Roddy have a dub like Siege in Spanish Town, walking through Tarspen, him YOB, mind your own business. Some rhythm where him get from Juke Reed, I'll wear you to the ball. Him is the only man who have a guitar version. Where Lintie play a guitar. As a lead, and I want to tell you right now, me and negotiate with them if I buy them all double for me, because I want to lick over the whole of them through, put them in the sampler and lick them back exactly with slide them like how them did make. Same hands, same pattern, everything. You know? He's a great brother, man. And he did all in a racehorse business one time and lose a whole heap of money and all them things. And whole heap of money go down and him have to come out tight and all them things. I have whole heap of ass one time. You know, but a nice brother for you to talk to, and yeah. You know. But Seymour now, him always the pan bass, stereo. Him, them the near couple chains apart. One the cross the road and one the over there, so. You know, two nice guys for you to talk to.
Well, Bunny Lee told me that, same as what you said, that for bass, when it come upon bass on the sound.
No man with Bill Hampman, no man of England, no man, no all the man with Bill Alt. Cox and sound of England, Lloyd Cox and Tubby's, Cecil's, Rennie sound, all them sound there. The brother that were in England, I never remember his name now. None of them can't build the bass where Seymour built, man. I can't carry your arm or show your arm where the dung and the building, the man. Because we have the heavy sound in Jamaica, and we have a next place a name Skateland, you know, a skating ring with part of the sound keep and the whole of the sound lock up around us in our room. And we have a 48, double 18, we play half a man. And we have 6 QSC 4000. So most time, we just play one column, 16, 18. 1 hour column, can shake down the building, man. Shake it down to the ground. Yeah, man, 1 hour column, man. When we are play bass, man, because our bass come through like 2/3 octave it, Ashley equalizer, come back through a Richter scale, and go back through 6 QSC 4000, man. And each of them amp that can play 8 speakers, like 4 double 18, 2 on one side. He would ease. Because QSC now, he'll come out, he'll the English company come out with a heavy duty amp, but there is no amp like the QSC 4000. Right, you know. Where I play the roundness and depth and dimension of bass. Like them bass from you see here in England from Conchelli and Lightcocks in the early days. I joke them bass, I joke, direct joke. Them have sent America go buy some 4000 QSC and buy a Richter scale from Parkrow, GNR Music. For set the bass at 18 dB so that when the bass roll and you punch in the bass on the Richter scale, man. Chest lick. Yeah, man, if you hear a sound, man, you wonder, you know why all them little Stone Love and Inner City and all. We play against all Inner City at Walton Park Road, Bangalore, and we in birthday, man. Every sound, man, where you can't think of come on the dance, you hear the sound. Then say, from them band, they never hear bass plays, man. When he had a two column with care. 32 speaker, 32 Celestian 1000. Because I believe in the English thing, you know. It's not for kill me. Me just believe that England make the best manufactured good. England and Germany. America thinks them pretty, but them not last that long. You know that way there? But for amplifier, the QSC have the edge, you know. You know, the heavy duty thing. Crown bad, crown gone, crown of all 10,000 watt and 5,000. But me I tell you, one QSC 4000 will make them think twice, for real. The bass where it drop, man, the rotten bass just comes up. Curve. Yeah, man. On a Sunday night, I don't have to come all out here, man, a Spanish town, at a skating ring, man. Come see people, man, I hear the sound, just one column. Sometimes it's 4-18 we play, because 16-18 today, I will just play 4 bucks, which is 8-18. And if you hear that, man, just one column of speaker set up, like mid-bass, EV Proline 600 watt 15, high mid EV Proline 400 watt 12 inch, and some JBL 815 beyond them. I mean, I tell you, you can't, it not go any better. Are the ultimate, you understand? The ultimate, man. The real ultimate. Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
I mean, I'm happy with that.
Well done. Because you always have heard me, yeah.
So let's run. Introduction.
The introduction.
Yeah.
We do it backwards, but
yeah.
Just get your vibes are probably a bit more up now talking about all of that.
Yeah, what?
Not that they won.
Oh, come on. Vibes never change.
All right, look at the camera and give me our introduction.
Yeah. There is no stronger breastplate than a heart that is untainted. Thrice is he arm that heart is quarrels just. He or she but naked though locked up in steel. When your conscience with injustice is corrupted. God know that, man. A serious thing. A serious thing, man. Yeah, man.
Them things that you said at the beginning of Sister Maggie Breast about scratch.
give me that. To the camera.
Scratch could never be consented.
Well, I tell you, boy.
Give me to
in the days of old when man was bold, man, and women were jewelry invented, man used to take his things and stick it with pins and go on quite contented. But in the days of soon when he long strong discovered the moon and girls was duly invented, then scratch.
Mike, what's it?
Oh my God!
We're done.
Well, I'm done. Hey, it's all leap period, the man love for bad, you know. Bad, because when man saw the man, boy, I believe me, the man really sad when the man saw the man like a leap period, man. The man that care, mad, man.
Nah.
Man, they have too much IQ, man. Leap period pretending mad, forget some of the bandit them, Uncle Rokis from around him. Pretend. He was mad. crowd around the man. So you have to go on like you're mad, because when you go on like you're mad in Jamaica, people not there around you. People afraid of you. I saw him get for shelf them off. Because I'm not so scratch our last year, man. Aquarius Records off with you with a white woman, man, coming out on that card, me frightened.
Right.
And the man sober me and him attack me. I say, Scratch, are you this? I say, yeah, right on me, man. You know? Where's the Scratch and Bunny Lee now? The man is more than a part of me. The man and me, the way we vibe, special Bunny, vibe and flicks over the years and ups and downs. You know, me have excess amount of respect in all aspect for them, the man there. You know, special striker Lee, because the man that try, you know, them always a try. And however them deal with it, however they minimize and cut and splurt them try with the music, you know, special striker leader. Him not getting no big fling, you know, but him always unite. I like a man who always there, you know. And you must be a retrospective guy for. You don't have no dimensional vision. You have to have vision. And you have to have vision deep and far. Because it's a wisdom. And not when a man carry the man, you know, and the brain it all day, you know. You see the professor and him coming and so come stand up. To him, it's just a next man. Until him show him credential and say, I'm a professor. Or I'm a mathematician. Or one of them guys, I'm a computer analyst. Them people are some simple little people. Them look the simplest. Them always have a little thin lens glass. Well tested. And them look so frail. And brickless. If you touch him, him good for crack up. But them people have the brain. You understand? In this game, them have the brain. And record business right now, they set a new producers were coming out. Them say them have a copyright law we pass ya. I watch it because man, I'll call me there now for come sign publishing agreement for the Caribbean. Where me and them never have no discussion. Just call me in. And me I say, well, publishing. Them may have a publishing company for myself, man. And big record company, yeah, man. Where I'll press in, we're gonna set up here. Buy 10 automatic press also and go and press one record. We're gonna do cassette duplication and them things. So when a man call me in for come sign publishing, and when we deal, I just go upstairs and hear what I say. And say, hey, you want me sign publishing? Now, how much money you give me as advance for publishing agreement? Because money time now, you know, 4 or 5 me pay a month for rent. $4,500, $2,800 for light bill. Because my fan of a ton and my face around the clock. And who pay that? And me. When I work nowhere, I just sell a house the other day. And I tell you the way the money blow up fast. I lock me off, lock off something for save my face. Because me and my woman after 9 years, the little boy mother. After 9 years, me there with her. Through up and down and hard times. And I just said her go Leon's. And she graduated. She jump fence immediately to Rasclad. So last year I know, she jump fence. Gone up back her mother where she done talked to for 9 years. Me just notice she just start stay out later. Me say, what this? One day me just pull her up and say, watch me now. Me there do for me, I pick me a woman now, you're 25. There do for me, I'm 16. Hear this now, we have one kid. But why you tell me where you're blood clad? Me just spend $16,000 on you. $16,000. Nail waving, facial spot removing and feet, $1,500 course. We a deal with. I know she can't tell me. She dumb when me ask her. Me say, watch her. Leave now. Me send your clothes. Over $700,000 worth of things. Come out of my house. I reshop, man. Show that everything when me have. Most of the things I want, I just throw them all upon my bed. That's in time I come out of my house, I need them, just take them up. Because me as a man in my house is just my vacuum, 5 television, a king size bed and a queen size bed after all night. 29 cubic foot hot pan, frigid water, ice water and crush ice pan the door on my stove and my dining table and a super cushion, $500 US chair where I sit down in and relax. And I have about $100,000 worth of oil painting on my wall, my hand and my iron board. That's how me live now. So it's just me and my king size bed spread out. Yeah man, I'm a little 3 year old son. Yeah man, me not no woman. And me I tell you, me young as ever, Steve. Not even a bull who a 14 month old bad like me. Yeah man.
And you have the studio as well.
Yeah, some day now. So when me start the ball a rolling, you will hear in the year we have become, you cover this. Cover this. Round the world. Cover it every minute I bring in a man. Some journalist with them video camera. Because I tell him I'm going to do some things that are mystery, man. I care down in my yard and show you some record, man. You don't want them right away because big money I pay for them all. $10 I pay for 45. Just to lick it over the right way because who did make it originally cannot make it like the Jamaicans. We are the best. When we lick a tune, it will lick. True. I mean, I hear nobody where out the way, I come with no ideas. I just see him whole time ideas, original ideas. Them are lick over coxing, lick over coxing, lick over coxing. The fine man need the hip hop and the R&B and nobody now touch up for them tune. Then just leave the fine man tune. Just forgive him courtesy upon the record. Cause that's all him need and him name say him on the right hand arranger. Where you sip on theme record. That's all you need, you know. Give him what belong to him. That's him get him publishing. You know, I'm not lying, so you can't lick a foreign tune. When you lick it, you just lick it. Simple. I'm going to write you some man, may I tell you, man. I'm going to wake them up, man, with some wicked foreign tune. Some tune where Italian England. I said, I send gone to Mr. P for find a collector. We have like 10 years in hold this way. Like 3 tune out of the top 10. From number 1 to number 3, because the whole of them, they will make album, and them, they will make back and strings them, you know. And put some vice upon them, where so cunning, not even a fax sound sweets up on early morning. And when I throw them in a record store, I want with them now go sell. I do my jackets, them are firing. Yeah, man. A different plan me have from everybody else, when in the record business, you know. Because I come run this, that it make money. You understand? This I go run that is make money. I mean, I run this. If you have me out of my jar, I wonder where the light bill money I come from and the air condition and the phone bill them. It go and run properly. Money half he make. Because it's reggae gone, begin to. Sometimes some children I see gone all the billboard. I have to wonder they had him here at Jimmy Cliff. Nice tune. Lick over. Bam. Billboard. I'm proud. Shaka Demos and Pliers and Jack Radix again for slide them. Twist and shout. Boom. Platinum. You understand? And I saw it go.
Oh. Tell me what happened. Remember that story telling about when Chris Cross come play? When I shout out, jump and all that. Tell them his story again.
Boy, I'm going to tell you. Chris Cross come on Jamaica here for Sting.
Hey, no, sorry, man. Put it on.
And man, them stone the youth them man.
Again, 10 minutes again.
Yeah man, Chris Cross come on Jamaica for Sting man. And the man them fling stone pan the youth them. Pan stage. Big American pop group come on at the jump and everybody start jump. And who for stop jump can spew up. Who for stop jump because they wanna because. Well, yeah, what happened to Chris Cross now? Nobody never knew about them tune except jump, you know. Like, I could have a dialogue now. Chris Cross never have a set of tune. Like when you buy the album, you hear it's a 6 tune. That's the gonna come on stage, come to 6 tune. Them jump take about half an hour. A man get tired of jumping. You go out and sting all the day, you know. With Bounty and Beanie. Oh, a big thing. And the biggest show I ever say. Boxing day night, dance all night. $300, $350. And people tell it too much. River Dry and Mermaid come out in Bell Bottom. Numberless. Trasclat. River Maid come a road. River Dry. And River Maid come a road in a Bell Bottom, man. When you see some outfit in a sting, you think it was a beauty pageant, man. And deer comes in the morning. Joseph Will and the man work and set a nice little pace. Deer comes, Beanie Man. Well, as a man a run on Bam Bounty Killer, show all the while Bounty Killer run on Bam Fame show. Man I go dead, no bother with no argument. Man fit dead, no give me no statement. And I hit that now. Black Roses man them get paro and vex. See if you people them now. Because you know, I know them garden, the big jammer there, get wicked. I mean, I tell you, man. Man, I have to beat a yesterday retreat, Steve. Shoot down, man. That's yard get paranoid, run back and shoot all the man who climb a fence and kill him. And run. Fly away. Yeah, man. Big things, man. And lay down dead in the pocket full of money. Before him pay, he might climb hardest backstage fence. And him no artist. Come from Waterford there. And eat him food, you know. Take him head up just like that. Yeah, man. So.
So it goes.
I saw it ago, you know. Right, you know. Territorially, it ago territory by territory. But this is Spanish Town, San Diego de la Vega, the first capital of Jamaica. Kingston a second. We are first. And you see this first capital, I go and lift it to higher horizons. Blue Mountain, a short mountain, because there's always a higher mountain. Mount Everest, to me, is a joke. I want a higher mountain to climb. This mountain, yeah. This mountain, I'm going to climb, man. Van them, man. So you see, when you go to England, tell Mr. Palmer, so they expect me, man. Have some tune for y'all him. Them not gonna have no more record pack upstairs and get a garbage truck and take them out for a pure byproduct. Fill up that cell. Yeah, man, because you see in England, my respect global, man. A universal respect me get it. From London town to Holyhead, man, where the ship carrier got not an island or Dublin. For my respect global.
International.
You understand? So me don't know, say, if me can go to island on the Irish land, which is not, then me can go anywhere, man. You understand? A serious thing. The time has come, you know, when we have to separate the sheep from the goat, you know. Because enough goat out them say I eat food. And you know them I eat food, you know, they get boasted to, you know. And that me not like, that's why I not associate with enough like a young youth, when me do things fine in the early days. Me see them now as producer and musician, where when you go at them want use you. Like, boy, do something for me now. And you do it, I mean, say, well, give me some money now. You know, so me get big and me expensive. Like Bounty Killer and Shabba. And Tiger. You think you can hawk some money if you do something. And him tell you, him soon come. And him buy car, him Benz, him BMW gone. And you know, see him again, you know. All them man, that shelf, where go shelf them, man. Yeah, man, kneel them up on a shelf and concrete them up, them man. You understand? No. Jamaica's a land of wood and water, them say, you know. But we're not bored up, no man. I drown, no man. Oh. A big things are going to go on now, man. You know, the producer. Because remember, Willie Pumman come out there before me, you know. With all kind of little things and go and watch them and put me on my jam, say, yes. So, them boys, when you come out of them place, them can't let you in. Them too big, you know. When you come to my place, I can't show you around. And some headquarters is like, feast your eyes. Feast your eyes. You understand? And look in whatever direction you want. You understand? Because monumentally, you know, check it now. Globally, is a world economy now. Like, every countries of the world now, I deal with marketing and selling something. Something they must sell. If it's not a computer, it's a cricket bat. Them going for sell something now. Because a free market, they have the great Mexico thing we open up. And everybody now have to go produce. Because the harder you work is the more money you make. You understand? But me I tell you in Jamaica, yeah, man, you have some intellectual clowns where sometimes you never love to see them. Because you can't imagine. Me as a man, I don't really like pluck yard ball people, but me have some people the next time when you interview me, man. I go call names and tell them about some people when I say, oh, that show off. I never see them. God, I never know. God be my witness as I make the sign of the cross. Me no see them. Me blind when I see them. Me never see them. All them are pose up. Because one thing I know, the height by great men reached and kept was never attained by sudden flight. But you have so much sudden flight people, you know, you can't count them. Them hand comparable, you can't compare them. And them not deal with God. And you see, from you not deal with God Almighty. Man time, when you wake up, you kneel down upon your bed, upon your knee, and give God thanks and praise for him, for make you see the light of another day. You go and fade away like the wax melt before the fire, but for the presence of the Most High God of creation. Believe me, whoever him is, because I call all kind of name, you know, I know him as God Almighty. And me, I tell you, man, you see that Jamaica right now, the lust for vanity, man, and the crave, the way some people crave man, all for themselves, them going dead with it at the hand, man, and a punk come pick it up and gone with it. Yeah, man. The way the country are hot now, my brethren, man, they even know how Jamaica hot. Hot. Yeah, no, we know. The amount of firepower with dinosaur. I chew, you don't know, man. I chew, man, asleep, you know, like, I chew something out of the water and I make the man asleep. Any day, them wake. How are you, man? You have people that were rich till them fool, you know, man. And when you check them background, a karaoke is them. Semi-classical fools. Paper profiteers. Gainers. Have and they have not. But a rascal, when they have not them rise up, pan them, pan the gainers them. When nah do nothing for them, where I use them for years, and them nah have nothing. When you gather for them house, you see all some little things, you just start take it up. And I'm a, me not a televangelist, you know. I'm not Jimmy Swaggart or Reverend VB or none of them guys. Eh? Or the great Billy Graham. Because them are paper profiteers. When them preach, them say God said them forget 2 million. If they not get it, them are taking life tomorrow. And people show that give them. Me can't say that. Me can only make records. And records me know about. Reggae records. That me know about. And me I tell them, I come back, man. Man think me the dead. Me I come back to them head, man. Enough blood I got shed. And the place I got run red. Believe me, man. The amount of music we have in here, so man, I have a little son, you don't see me yet. His name Kirk. I ride him, him the day I wait. I ride him back. As I walk up, I do an album with him. The youth have some lyrics, man. I tell you, I from a bloodline, man. I don't hear that tune. When you hear them, I never give my yellow name yet. He ain't bad. Yeah, man. The amount of artists I have lined up here now. When I record for not even the devil. If Satan come out and said, the truth, when I get 2 million and run in down and chop him up and shot him. When I have youth, when I have put down, I'll receive you. And yesterday, 6 of them I bring come introduce to Perry, my friend. I said, frightened. He said, oh, wait, it's so much. I said, you don't see no man yet. A 47 man I have, and all of them can be millionaires. You can imagine, P. You understand? Because when I tell you about talent, Steve, Spanish Town, yeah, man, have some talent, man. You don't never believe, man. You have some talent in a Spanish Town, yeah, when you hear the youth, them. Because you have some people suffer, you know. Because you have is an opposition place. It's all when Labour Party in power, them, yeah, man, they eat food. When PNP in power, them dead for hungry, yeah, so. So you see the amount of pressure where them feel mentally. Mental torture with them youth I got through. Some tune with them have, man, when you hear them. You know, gun tune, you know. Hartical tune, factual tune. And when you hear them put the lyric together, you're going to know Rastafari I live, man. Man, think dead. Hold on. Till the first tune come off on the 24th channel. You see the kind of tape I used to? So one man the machine there. At the top of the line. You know what? Me one little 4, 5, 6 them and then look at he that a trim and that a goal, trim goal. Yeah man, that box at where tape come in at 24, 2 inch. Yeah, I go put some tune, man. Cause they are youth come from England and I show me some simple red them have out tune with me and all them thing there.
That's me.
That's you. Mm-hmm. You're simple red.
I'm not simply red, but they're my associates.
Well,
that's the card.
That's the card, man. So
I've got the CD for you here.
Yeah.
I've got it in the car.
So I mean, that may I show you. Me just say, you don't worry yourself, England is a place that come like me, say me I go downtown, you know. And when me go England the first place, me go and me say, pee, and go upstairs and start look around, and me have the best pair of eyes in the world, me's a rabbit. Anything me pick up, me get all. I want to tell you to have 2 albums from France, so I do have no address on them. I want to know what kind of record company them there.
Lagoon? Is it of Essendon?
Why do not see no address?
I bet I know who that is. I think I've got a
Pete West and them, give them record there.
Yeah, it's a guy who used to work at Trojan called Webster Schroeder.
Yeah, and that's the guy name on the record as producer.
And the next guy called Enzo Hamilton.
Yeah.
Them two guys, both of them used to work for Trojan.
You have them address?
I can give it to you. I think I might even have
them.
Yeah. Roy Reed. You don't know my name there. You want some beer? Yeah, man, I'm a growing man. From last year, June, I'm and him alone, you know? True that. Why, me have why, blood clad, you know, life can be unfair to other man like me with so much good, you know? But every time I see mother, man, she's a girl to stamp out, I bust up, I'll chew her away till she see me, you know?
And I cut dub. He was a master of craft when it come to dub. He have heptones and Abyssinian's tune when no sound in a Jamaican never play. That time, Tida. So after I leave Sums Junior now, I come to